missing already.
It's all tennis. Trey, make a pose.
Good hustle.
Good call, Trey.
Way to watch the line.
So Trey finally got into volleyball.
Yes, he did.
I think you're talking him into playing.
Now my next step is getting him into club.
Yeah, is he?
Club volleyball. That's my next step. That's the next step.
Okay. Yes, they're in the Ephrata tournament on Saturday.
I am excited for Ephrata. All my friends from Red Rose go to Ephrata, and they're all going to be there.
Oh, is that right?
To meet up with them and stuff.
Nice. That's always fun, you know, seeing the kids.
I like to be late because of SATs in the morning. I like to only take the first four sections because I have accommodations 100% extended time.
Okay.
So I'm only taking the first four sections.
Oh, okay. Interesting. I didn't know you could do that.
If you're an IEP, you can apply for it. Go, girls! Now, we beat this team twice. we go to district and beat Olu twice and Antietam twice.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Girls, keep it up.
Keep it up, girls. I wish I had like a tripod. Good call, Trey. Strike your pose.
Show me the money.
See the money.
Show the Trey money. I get that. I love that. Becoming a pain. Just tell him I pay your salary, so I'll make this call the way I want it. I'm actually now a regional ref. I got certified the other day.
Congratulations. He used to coach Boone.
Yeah, I know. He's a legend.
Don? He is. You're right.
Now, you coach X-Court, right?
I do.
Did you play volleyball in high school or?
I did not.
College?
I did not.
How did you get the experience?
Helping with Haley when Haley was younger. I learned by watching and asking Chuck Serene questions and stuff like that.
Chuck's a nice guy. He's
Chuck's
a good guy.
And a good coach. So, and they needed somebody to help with CYO when he moved up to Holy Name.
Yeah.
So I stepped in. Me and another gentleman, and that's kind of where I started.
You ever take coaching clinics?
I do. I've taken some coaching clinics and stuff like that.
I want to get a minor in coaching for like a college, like a minor. Get me up in the higher levels of coaching. If you get a, like a college minor degree in coaching, it's really good.
Mm-hmm.
What? Yeah. Like, it's about coaching in general, not one sport.
Yeah. Well, see, I've coached Kelly, Brianna, Morgan Doherty, Aubrey, Katie Keggs, played some a couple times when I needed bodies.
I coached a lot of these girls. Nicole Green played X-Sport.
Okay. I was a younger girls coach, but I worked with her. And
you know, they're all terrible because of
exactly.
You.
Exactly.
Out. Out. Good call.
That's what I pay you for.
Oh, net. Oh. No.
She got to that ball before Kelly could even set a block. That was a great
Mr. Holly played volleyball. Grant Holly said, play volleyball. What's your name?
Oh, wow.
He was one kill short of breaking the school's record.
Yeah. Where'd he play at?
Weak.
Where?
Weak. Because he was good with both hands.
Ah, okay. But where, I mean, what school?
Holy Name, I believe. Oh, yeah. Okay. Now, is Chuck from here? Because he knows a lot about this sport.
Yeah. Chuck Sereen?
I think he's from here?
I think there's a piece of, but I'm not 100% sure.
Up rep is supposed to do the whistle.
Yeah.
Not the down rep.
Yeah. I think he missed this and he was calling for a timeout. I don't know.
Okay.
Why would he call for a timeout? Exactly.
He did it. It was Mr. Petrarca. Shoot. Oh, shoot. I just stand. My butt hurts from sitting all day.
Thank you.
Now, Exeter has three starting freshmen.
They got a strong freshman quarterback.
They're all one of Tanya Winter's clients.
Oh, yeah?
Do you know who she is?
Yes. She actually coaches it. She's an assistant coach at Berks, Catholic.
Yeah, and she used to coach at Central.
Yes.
She's my fitness instructor.
Oh, is she?
And my volleyball instructor. Yeah. I was in. Oh.
That was out.
Well, if it hits the line, no matter where.
Why no?
Okay. It was
beyond
the Demi! That closed pass for it.
Thank you. Let's go, girls!
Oh, that's immature. Net!
Yes.
Good call. Good job, Don.
Why missing 25-23?